to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Wonderful scenes here in the Dutch capital inside this terrific arena, one that does more than justice to the stature of the man whose name it bears. A mouthwatering game this between two very high quality sides, a treat for everybody here.
Well, get ready for some high grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent, and we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Müller has got himself a free kick. Goretzka played out to the right. Now it's Sané, Goretzka, and it's Müller, Hussai, Zielinski, Fabian Ruiz. Forward it goes. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Goretzka. And here's Lewandowski! Great effort, beautifully taken.
Lewandowski brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Hussai plays it forward. That's the throw. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game. Tries one! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Bayern Munich trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Lewandowski. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Hussai. Great strength. Too strong for his opponent. Bayern Munich are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Well, the task is obviously a lot tougher, and they can't afford to waste time feeling sorry for themselves. The correct response is greater focus and work rate now, and especially avoiding another goal.
Zielinski. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's played forward. Insigne. It's Insigne! smart save. Now it's Insigne. That's good defending, very good defending. Now it's Lewandowski. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Lozano. Fabian Ruiz. Hoists it forward. Lozano! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Lozano fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
And here's Lewandowski. Zielinski. Goretzka. Good take, and he's had it. It's Lewandowski! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Koulibaly, Manolas, Fabian Ruiz, Lozano, Sane battles to win it back, Manolas, Bayern Munich are still behind as we reach out for half-time. Sane really struggling to influence the game.
Look, he could do with someone else taking responsibility to shift the target. He badly needs some help here.
Now it's Lewandowski. Sane. Back to the keeper and go again. To get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Let's put a stop to that. And here's Insigne, he's got away. Pavard, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. And here's Insigne. Half-time whistle goes.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Bayern Munich don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
He's gone for a throw-in. Well played, he saw that coming. Fabian Ruiz. Lozano, Davis gets it back, doesn't get the pass he's looking for, gets away from his opponent, and the counter is on, plays it back, Lewandowski! They scored! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser! That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Now it's Insigne. Zielinski gets wrestled off the ball. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Tries his luck. A real chance and a real let-off.
Manolas.
Hussai. Hussai drives it forward. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Lorenzo Insigne. Hit into the middle. Up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Bayern Munich can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Hussai. It's being played forward. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's Müller. Now it's Lewandowski. Gnabry. Now it's Müller. Lewandowski. And he's there to hoof it away. And here's Müller. Goretzka. Hoists it forward. Lozano. And it's been taken straight back. Now it's Lewandowski. Hussai.
That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine. And no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
And it's played forward. Insigne gets into a dangerous position. Müller, Gnabry, Hussai goes looking. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
Well, they could break here.
Alaba concedes a free kick for that.
Napoli merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
That's Müller. Has a hit! Goal at his mercy, somehow he's missed it.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Dashing forward at pace. And here's Müller. Now it's Lewandowski. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Jerome Boateng looking to break out here. Boateng puts his foot on the... He's had a shot! This could fall anywhere! And that has been clubbed away. Goretzka cuts it out. Lewandowski, Müller, Zielinski, Koulibaly, Hussai tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the wing.
And it's got through.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Certainly wasn't one of his best. The 90 minutes are up, 30 more to come.
Yeah, this has been a hard-fought game, Peter. There's been a hell